Has a coach ever been that happy with a team before in the history of basketball?
No, but it's hard to find problems with that type of performance. And I go back to two or three plays. There were about three highlight plays from Justin Champagne. You're going to see one right there.
Coming up with a turnover, getting out in transition, and getting an easy one at the other end. 8-0 Pittsburgh.